wanted to a nation based on
wall. This is Tatiana Morose, and I'm here with my friend Martin from CoinStation at the Melbourne Bitcoin Technology Center opening day. Thank you very much for joining me today, Martin.
Thank you, Tatiana.
So we're going to be trying out your CoinStation machine today. Tell people at home what that is.
Okay, so CoinStation makes it easy, fast, and secure way for people to be able to buy Bitcoins. So it's a one-way vending machine. It's actually manufactured by Project Skyhook. They're based in Portland, Oregon, in the northwest of the United States. My idea was to be able to help people be able to use Bitcoin. So an easy way to do that would be to be able to buy from a vending machine. So that's my plan to grow the Bitcoin adoption in the wider community.
Okay, so, but you're not Australian. What are you doing in Australia, and what made you interested in Bitcoin in Australia, of all places?
Okay, cool. No, I'm not Australian. Well picked up. I'm actually from the UK, not far from London. And I've been here since 2005. And I was living in Spain prior, actually. And I was there for a few years. And some of my friends told me it was a great place to be in Australia. So I decided to come over here on a working holiday visa and do the backpacker thing. And I decided to end up staying, basically. So the last sort of 7 years I've been working for a telecommunications company, but now I've decided to set up my own business working in the Bitcoin ecosystem. So I'm very excited about bringing more people into Bitcoin and understanding how revolutionary and globally enabling this technology can be for the world.
Excellent. You know, I was thinking while you were saying that you had lived in these different places, I think that the Bitcoin spirit is a little bit of a rebel spirit. What do you think about that?
A rebel spirit. Well, it is an alternative to the traditional financial system, I guess. But I suppose you could say that. But I think that we are all one together, experiencing life together on this planet. And I'm not really into like borders and controls and things like that. You know, I like the idea of the libertarian movement. I'm a big follower of Roger Ver. I think he's awesome. So he's one of the reasons why I got involved in Bitcoin. Watching him speak, people like Vandreas Antonopoulos, of course, as well. So yeah, there's some amazing characters in the Bitcoin in the Bitcoin world that I've been following and helped me get involved with Bitcoin. Yeah, Eric Voorhees as well. He's another great speaker as well. And then you've got the people from the World Crypto Network like Chris Ellis, Tom Hunt of Mad Bitcoins, Megan Lord, she's really great as well, Adam Levine. There's some awesome people that are kind of really championing the spirit of Bitcoin, and I'm sure there's thousands more followers just like me out there wanting to get on board and help change the world.
I think it's really incredible how it really is, you know, the internet has allowed us to connect all over the place. Even though Melbourne has its very unique Bitcoin community, there are shared threads between us all, and I think that's a really cool thing.
Yeah, for sure. Well, like Bitcoin is the first true globally digital currency or global currency, and it kind of goes so well with the internet because, you know, the way we should be able to share value just like we share ideas, right? So it's kind of like communication, freedom of speech, and the internet enables that. And Bitcoin is obviously a layer on top of the internet. And I think it's a fantastic technology that's going to change the world for the better.
Excellent. Cool. So I think in a few minutes, we're going to go over to the machine. You're going to show people at home how they can easily use it. But in the meantime, why don't you tell folks how they can reach you? How can people find out more about what you're doing and get the latest news?
Okay, fantastic. Yeah, so I have a website, which is coinstation.com.au. You can also follow me on Twitter at CoinStation. And also I have a Facebook page, which is also Facebook CoinStation. I'm actually based out of the Melbourne Bitcoin Technology Center here as well. And I'll be running weekly workshops from 6 till 7 p.m. on a Wednesday evening, where anybody is welcome to come along. You don't need to have any sort of technical background. You can come along and I'll tell you a little bit about how Bitcoin works and give you some free Bitcoins to use as well. And then hopefully people will start using it and they'll see the benefits and what a great technology Bitcoin is.
So you're giving away free Bitcoin. I think that that's the biggest, most alluring thing that you've told people so far today.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, we'll be giving away free Bitcoins, not whole Bitcoins. So it might be fractions of a Bitcoin. But if people want to buy more Bitcoins, then we have the vending machine, the CoinStation here, where people can actually sort of buy some more Bitcoins as well.
That's really exciting. Thank you so much for joining me. The Melbourne community seems well served by your, by your endeavors. Thank you very much.
Okay, thanks very much, Tatiana.